The factor that pains James the most is that for a while, the Provincial Ministry of Natural Resources actually gave out permits to let people apply herbicides in the water and kill it.
They were putting in poison to clear the waters out so that the lakes were more attractive to cottagers.